Don't be afraid to give up. The good to go for the great. Welcome to Indissues. Today the day is 30th January 2020. So today we will cover all the important current affairs of 30th January. Now you have to keep in touch with me till the end and you will get general knowledge bonus facts at the end of the video. Alright, and if you are watching my channel first time, then don't forget like, subscribe and share this channel with your friends and various study groups. Now let's start. And the first question is, when is Martyrs Day celebrated? Answer is 30th January. So 30th January is celebrated as Martyrs Day and it is also known as Shaheed Diwas. Now let's know why this day is celebrated on 30th January. So Nathuram Godse shot and killed the father of nation Mahatma Gandhi on 30th January. So that's why this day is celebrated on 30th January. Now if we talk about Mahatma Gandhi, so he was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat and his full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and his spouse was Kasturba Gandhi and he was shot dead on 30th January 1948. And next question is, where was the 22nd meeting of the Central Zonal Council held? Right answer is Raipur. So the 22nd meeting of the Central Zonal Council was held in Raipur. And let me tell you, Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Now let's discuss the important points. So the Union Home Minister Amit Shah will preside over the meeting. And the Central Zonal Council was established in 1957 and it has four states included Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Chhattisgarh. Now here the important points that you have to keep in mind, that how many states are included in Central Zonal Council. So there are four states included Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Chhattisgarh. And when was Central Zonal Council established? So it was established in 1957. And the next question is, how many more moist land areas of the country were declared as the areas of international importance at the recent Ramsar conference? So right answer is 10. Alright, so recently at Ramsar conference, there are 10 more moist land areas of the country were declared as the areas of international importance. Now let's talk about this. So it is an important honor for the government's measure for moist land and environmental protection. And with this, a total of 37 regions of the country have now been recognized by Ramsar Conference. Now let's know what is this Ramsar Conference. So the Ramsar Conference is a world-class effort to conserve moist land, and for the preservation of lakes and moist land, the first such conference was organized in 1949. And here is the next question. Who became the new Prime Minister of Qatar? Answer is Sheikh Khalid. Alright, so recently Sheikh Khalid has been declared as the new Prime Minister of Qatar. And earlier the Prime Minister Abdullah bin Nasir had given his resignation. So now let's discuss some general knowledge based question for the exam point of view. What is the capital of Qatar? Answer is Doha. And now currently who is the Prime Minister of Qatar? So its right answer is Sheikh Khalid. And who is the current Emir of Qatar? So right answer is Tamim bin Hamad. And it is one of the important questions that generally asked in the exams. What is the currency of Qatar? So its right answer is Riyal. And the next question is, recently who won the Senior National Billiard Championship title? Right answer is Pankaj Advani. So recently Pankaj Advani won the Senior National Billiard Championship title and he defeated Saurav Kothari in the final of Senior National Billiard Championship to claim this title. So here question arises, that is Pankaj Advani belongs to which sport? So he belongs to billiards. Alright, so keep in mind. Now, if you want to download the PDF of these questions, then you can download it through the link given in the description box. And this PDF will help you for the recalling of your questions in a very short time. Now, moving on to the next question. Which medal did SO Albane win in the Berlin tournament's Keirin individual event? Answer is
gold medal. So Indian cyclist Asu Albin won the gold medal in the Keirin individual event of 6-day Berlin tournament. And apart from his, Thomas Bobek of Czech Republic finished with the second place, while Maximilian Lev of Germany came at the third place. And here, you have to keep in mind that Asu Albin is the cyclist of India. And the next question is, who will be honored with the Tyler Award of the year 2020? Answer is Pawan Sukhdev. So Pawan Sukhdev will be honored with the Tyler Award of the year 2020. Now let's know about Pawan Sukhdev. So renowned Indian environmental economist and goodwill ambassador of United Nations Environmental Program, Pawan Sukhdev will be given the Tyler Award of the year 2020 for his unprecedented work on green economy. Now let's discuss what is this Tyler Award. So the Tyler Award is considered the Nobel Prize for the environment. Alright, so move on to the next question. Recently 7,000 children of which state together created a world record for making tree paintings? Right answer is Tamil Nadu. So 7,000 children of Tamil Nadu created a world record for making tree paintings. And this event took place on the 25th foundation day of the school. And until now, the record belonged to a school in the Netherlands. Now it became to the name of a school in Tamil Nadu. And here we are talking about Tamil Nadu. So now let's discuss the general knowledge question. So what is the capital of Tamil Nadu? Answer is Chennai. And currently, who is the chief minister of Tamil Nadu? So right answer is Edappadi K. Palaniswamy. And in the present time, who is serving as the governor of Tamil Nadu? So right answer is Banwarilal Purohit. Alright, so these are the important general knowledge questions that you have to keep in mind. And here the next question is, recently who became the president of PCI? Answer is Deepa Malik. So recently Deepa Malik became the new president of PCI. And she has been elected for 4 years. And apart from her, Gursaran Singh elected the new Secretary General of PCI. Now let's know what is this PCI. So the full form of PCI is the Paralympic Committee of India, and it was established in 1992 as the Physically Handicapped Sports Federation of India. Now the questions which you have to keep in mind, that when PCI was established. So it was established in 1992. And who is the former Secretary General of PCI? So right answer is Sri Chandrasekhar Ji. Now move on to the last question. Who was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Award at TICON Mumbai 2020? So right answer is Ratan Tata. Alright, so Ratan Tata awarded with the Lifetime Achievement Award at TICON Mumbai 2020, and he was given this award by Infosys co-founder Narayan Murthy in favor of valuations in the corporate world. Now let's discuss the yesterday's question, which was asked in the previous video, and the question was that which country has built the first hypersonic nuclear missile? So its correct answer is Russia. Alright, so Russia has built the first hypersonic nuclear missile. And here is the today's question, which you have to answer in the comment section. Now you can answer me on my Telegram group as well. And the question is, which country will launch its first Mars mission probe in July 2020? Options are India, China, Russia and USA. Now you have to type me the correct answer. Alright, so that's all for today. And thank you very much for watching this video. And if this video is helpful for you, then please like, subscribe and share it with your friends and various study groups. Now you can check yourself what you have learned today by giving a quiz, and the link of the quiz given below in the description box. So don't miss it. And what are the today's bonus facts? Let's watch it.